Ads send wrong message, says survey.
U.S. baby boomers are insulted by the advertising messages that companies are sending them. More than 65% say they are less likely to purchase the product if an ad offends them. But that's the point. The point is that there's always a blind spot in every ad.
It's not about the naked
woman, it's about self-confidence. But if you ask me, you say, Chuck, just tell me why you think this campaign is so successful. Here is the reason.
It's something that I hope is changing. And
29% of the participants, 35% of
women were in the background. That was horrible.
Pay attention to it and say, hey, we want that money. So it became in the hand.
You know, we're going to try and target the 50-plus market.
Why don't we get some new blood? New blood. That's old blood.
In the workforce, in the advertising industry. If you walk into an advertising industry, we're advertising to themselves because the best advertising is done by people who advertise to themselves.
Even the ideals of the 60s and the culture, the music, and it's been...
Looks at this ad, their first impression.
Again, these are general. This is to radio people, and they don't like seeing it. And I show it to television people, and they do not.
Some of the... we used to call them slogans, but now they're known.
Women over 40 are feeling really good about themselves. You ask a lot of them, gee... would you, you know, you're 50 years old now, or you're 55, would you like to be 25 again? You have no idea how many say, no, thank you, I never want to be 25. Anybody over 55 would change the fonts, would make that great